Long ago, just after the release of Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, and immediately following the onslaught of the Jar Jar Binks backlash, the following meeting took place at an undisclosed Bennigan's.
Will it be?
Just give me a cherry coke.
Yes, you want to see a menu?
Thank you, no, I'm meeting someone.
Mr. Lucas! Mr. Lucas!
Over here, Jar Jar. Do you mind if we sit at the bar?
No, sir.
Would you like a drink?
No, sir, Mr. Lucas.
Give him a drink, would you? Something strong. Jar Jar, I don't know how to put this, other than to come right out and say it. I'm going to have to let you go.
For the love of God, sir, why are you firing me, sir?
Why? Jar Jar, because people hate you. And when I say people, I don't mean some people. Barkeep, can I get a fork over here? Thanks. I mean young people, old people, people as a whole hate you. At first I thought maybe it's because you're computer generated. So there was some discussion about doing the Jar Jar character with a Muppet to try to breathe some life and energy into the performance. But ultimately I rejected that. I figured if we couldn't breathe life into the Qui-Gon performance with that approach, it probably wouldn't work with Jar Jar. Of course, with Qui-Gon, Frank Oz's arm kept falling asleep.
This is your old pal, Qui-Gon! Cut.
Jar Jar, you're not the only one who's going to suffer from this decision. A lot of things were going to happen to the Jar Jar character in the next two installments.
Ooh, what's that?
Well, for example, the Jar Jar character, it turns out, was really Chewbacca's father.
Chewie-sa! Misa, you father!
Also, and more importantly, Jar Jar was to become the Christ figure of the Star Wars stories. But now I...
Why is it now, sir?
Well, are you at all familiar with the Christ story? A lot of it hinges on the fact that he was a well-liked guy. I mean, people just liked him. I mean, he wasn't spazzy or irritating in any way. The Jews found him to be somewhat irritating. I'll give you that.
Oh, Mr. Lucas, I could grow some beard, sir.
Yeah, no, you know, it's not really about facial hair, Jar Jar.
Oh, wait, sir, Mr. Lucas. C-3PO, he's irritating.
Well, yeah, that's true, but he's gay. Alright, let me see. The guys wrote down the keystrokes for me here. Well, that's funny.
What's that?
The keystrokes. See, it's kind of cute. It's Ctrl-sa, Alt-sa, Delete-sa. Check, please. Gee, I wish I had this thing for Howard the Duck.